Hey there, third graders. Today we are going to be doing comprehension questions for chapters 23, which is way down here on the bottom. And if you turn the page, and 24. So we're going to finish up this page to the last question. Turn it so you can see it. We'll finish up the last question on this page and then do the three questions on this page. Okay, so chapter 23, that was called Square Candies That Look Round. And when we had left off, I was like, how can you have a square candy? And I had held up the post-it notes. How can you have a square candy that looks like a circle? I mean, if you have a circle, it looks like that is a horrible circle. Sorry about that. If you have a circle, it definitely doesn't, I mean, a square doesn't look like that. So how does that work? And Mr. Willy Wonka and Veruca Salt kind of have this back and forth conversation where she's like, they don't look round. He's like, yes, they do. And she's like, no, they don't. And they go back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. And he's like, let me show you. And they walk into the room and these squares, which actually have faces on them, the Oompa Loompas are painting faces, don't look round as in circles, they look round as in they look around the room. So that was a tricky thing, is that the eyes actually move on them and they can look around and they look at you. I don't know if I'd want to eat a candy that looks at me. And then chapter 24 was Veruca in the Nut Room. And in this one, there's squirrels, lots of squirrels, and put the picture up with the squirrel. There's squirrels in there, and they are trained to open the walnuts without breaking the walnut. So the walnut is a specific shape, and he wants whole walnuts, not them split in half. And these squirrels are trained that they can open it without breaking it. Now, what the squirrel does is it taps it to check if it's a bad nut. If it's hollow and makes like a hollow noise, which my table doesn't make, but if it made a hollow noise, they'd know, oh, it's a bad nut, and they'd toss it over their shoulder and it'd go down the garbage chute. If when they tapped it, it was not hollow, they know that's a good nut, and they'd crack it to get the nut out. Well, Veruca Salt, seeing this, she's like, Daddy, I want a squirrel. I want one of those trained squirrels. And Mr. Willy Wonka, he's like, do not go in there. I'm not selling you them. They're mine. And Veruca decides, nope, I'm going in. So she goes in and she tries to grab a squirrel, and all of a sudden 100 squirrels jump on her, 25 on her arm, on each arm, 25 on one leg, 24 on another, and they're holding her down, and that last squirrel goes up on her shoulder and knocks her head to see if she's a bad nut. And it turns out she is. So the bad nut, so she's thrown down the garbage chute, and Mr. and Mrs. Salt are upset, Mrs. Saul especially, like freaking out because they find out the garbage chute leads to an incinerator which burns everything, and they decide to run in to get her to see if she's right just inside the garbage chute. And Miss Salt leans over super, 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 super far, and a squirrel pushes her in and she falls down. And then Mr. Salt's looking down, he's like, what's it like down there, to his wife, and the squirrels push him in as well. So that's how that chapter went. Kind of crazy. And now we're going to do the questions for these chapters. So question one is, what was so special about the square candies? So what did they do that was so unique? Write one sentence there, pause the video here, and then hit play when you're ready to move on to the next side. Okay. Chapter 24. What were the squirrels trained to do? So the squirrels did something special. What did they do with the walnuts? I'm going to write walnut over here in case you need it. I'll underline that in orange so you can see it easier. Okay, so what were the squirrels trained to do? My hint is walnut. Number two, what happened to Veruca when she decided she wanted to train squirrel? So she ran in, what happened to her? For this one, I want two sentences. Give me some good details. Okay, I want really good details for this one. Pause here and take your time to answer that one. This is kind of a funny part. I think it's a little funny part of the book. And our last one, I also thought this was kind of funny. What happened to Mrs. Salt when she peered in the hole to look for Veruca? So she's leaning over super, 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 super far. What happened to her? One sentence for this one. And that is all you need to do today. Answer the one question on this side for chapter 23. Answer the three questions, a total of four questions. For some reason, this one's not numbered. And then, so you should listen to the book, answer the questions, and make sure you do the daily attendance question, and then you are good to go. If you have any questions, let me know, and I'll be able to help you out the best I can. Bye.